Good evening and welcome to Rockingham Speedway. Tonight we're running 100 laps. We have three sets of tires on pit road, 75% fuel. This is a TDR event. Pretty much everybody knows the rules. No berating, cursing of any kind on text chat, social media, private message, and in Discord. We also, on the initial start, it's on the flagman. After that, the start zone is turned on and it's up to the leader. After that, cautions two or more vehicles above in the same instant. Please call a caution out on iRacing. We'll turn a caution. We ask everybody please get caught up in the field as soon as possible. Also, at TDR, we do not clear black flags, so do your best not to get one. Other than that, guys, it's going to be a bumpy ride tonight. 100 laps, wearing tires. So, good luck to everybody.
And that's the end of the session, P12.
Yeah, Chuck, you were saying the pedals page.
Like, did you change your output curves on that stuff?
No, I'm looking at them now. They're all, like, straight, zero up to 100. Honestly, Will's just a freak, you know. He can jump on my setup. His is the R9, mine's the R5. He can jump on my setup without any practice and just beat me by like a second to live.
P12, 100 laps.
That was the first time I've ever seen it say
column
that
column car number 88 in the inside column.
Yeah, it's on the new update.
Okay, Mike, be ready. Go! P11.
Outside. Still there. Clear high.
The leader's just done a 24.3.
Outside, clear outside, inside, clear. Low.
Sorry.
P9. Alright, Mike. Our fuel window opens on lap 46. It'll close on lap 55.
Not liking something, Dale?
That's a new fastest lap for Ramsdell, 24.1. Good lap. That's your quickest today. The guy behind has just done a 24.5. You've just done a 24.5. The guy behind has just done a 24.4. The gap to Burley behind is increasing. It's now 1.0. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. P12. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.7. P11. That lap was a 25.0. The gap ahead is now 4.9. Your last lap time was a 25.0. The gap in front is now 4.6 seconds. P11. The gap in front is now 4.4. The gap in front has increased to 4.2 seconds. That was a 25.3. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.7. That lap time was 25.6. The gap in front is now 5.4.